my services.
Asking for voices, getting what I deserve. Being a boss bitch, witch.
But it's hard.
I've never raised my rates until now. I want to be liked. And people don't like assertive women.
Or powerful squids.
No. When I agree to work for less than I'm worth, it's bad for the entire industry of creepy voodoo cauldron magic. Ariel, did you hear anything I just said? You were just trying to figure out how a fork works?
Fucking? She'll figure it out. I definitely can't.